to him, they're the villains, right? Do you believe that? You don't see Negan as a bad guy, do you?
No, I can't play him like that, certainly, because then you only have one note to go with. So, no, he's in my mind, he's not a bad guy, and he's still letting these guys off easy at this point.
Right.
You know, remember, they took out quite a few of my folks, and if it weren't for Daryl, Glenn would still be alive.
Oh, damn!
I knew it.
I swear, this just like
I thought you would have beat me.
I saw.